She's sleeping. I must take advantage of this. I will make her talk. She will reveal the truth out of fear. She thinks I can be silenced by calling me crazy. But unbeknownst to her, I will record everything. Everyone will know what you have done to your own daughter. I would make too much noise and wake her up. I mustn't care about what people think. Or fear will prevent me from facing the music. It will be very difficult to recover from the mental collapse. Destiny is inevitable. The end waits for us. I would make too much noise and wake her up. I would make too much noise and wake her up. July 21st. Lapo is dead. They shot me in the back when I discovered his body. I thought I had hit rock bottom. These are soulless, empty days. After so many awful events, I finally managed to meet the White Lady. Or so I believe. The line between reality and dreams is becoming less and less clear to me. I thought a lot about her words, but they didn't shed any light on my assumptions. They kept ringing in my mind. Maybe I will understand when the time comes. Now I know for certain that it was Mummy who killed Martha, when she thought that she was me. Only a week ago, all of this would have seemed impossible. I just need to find the proof, so she can pay for what she has done. I would make too much noise and wake her up. Now I will wake her up and she will confess. You can bet on it.
What are you doing, my daughter? Why do you want to ruin your life?
I'm sorry. It wasn't me who just shot Mummy. It wasn't me. Dear God, what have I done? She forced me. She killed Martha. But who in the world will believe me now? They will take me to the mental asylum. Those rolls of film are my only hope. So that's who had the keys to my childhood bedroom. I could have guessed. My God, sooner or later more bombs will land here, then everything will come to an end. Damn, the power is out. It's impossible to develop that roll of film now. At least now I finally have the keys to my old room. But why was it locked in the first place? Finally, I can enter my room. It's like being a child all over again. I used to play with the puppets by reenacting what was happening in my life, to clear my mind. I want to do it again. At the beginning of any puppet act, there was always the legend of the White Lady. Otherwise, the scenes I was reenacting were worthless. According to an ancient legend, the lakes of the area are haunted by the spirit of a young woman who was killed by the man she loved. A lover's nightly tryst by the lake. So much hope and desire. But death, not love, was awaiting her.
Ah, what a beautiful moon tonight! My love is not here yet. I'll wait. You're here at last. What's going on? Why are you acting weird?
You cheated on me!
never do that. I love you.
I love you too much. The thought of you with another drives me insane. That's why you have to die. What did I do to you?
In despair, the man confessed he had killed her out of jealousy. They searched everywhere, but the girl's body was never found. Since then, her spirit, known as the White Lady, takes the life of a young woman whenever events take her back to that sad day. Now I can begin. First of all, let's clarify what happened the night before the cursed 16th of July. Dad says we're losing. What will happen if we do? Will we go to Germany? Do you want to come with me to the lake tomorrow? I want to take some photos. Let's go at dawn. Mummy sleeps heavily anyway. You know she's been taking that medicine. Wake me up! Did you see Lapo yesterday? No, I saw him leave the barn. Weren't you there? Sure, great idea. Yes, it happened like this. Then in the morning, Martha went to the lake pretending to be me to show her pregnancy. She knew Mother was going to follow her down. Now I can only guess what happened when they met at the lake. Hello, Mummy. Hi, Julia. What do you want from me? You talk to me like that. I'm sorry, Mummy. I didn't mean to be rude. No, Martha couldn't have possibly tried to be nice to her. Hello, Mummy. Hi, Julia. Do you want to hurt me, Mummy?
Dung, 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 dung.
Yes, this version is credible. I never know exactly what happened, but I think I have an idea. And after everything, I shot my mother. No, I didn't shoot. What actually happened? It is all in my mind, but I can remember. I know I can. The little arm. A small leg. and another little arm. Another small leg. Oh, look, only the head is left. I was under the bridge, but it was just a game. This, however, is not a game. I was just playing. It's just a bad joke. Under the bridge. The church. Town. Speak. The white lady. Power is back. Now I can develop the role and hopefully have my questions answered.
Thank you.
I will return to you, Martha. Together we will sort out everything. Just you and I. The print should be fine like this. You can see detail clearly. There we go. The photo is where they requested.